guys, and welcome back to my channel. We are finally back on track. I'm back to my regular uploading schedule, which is on Thursdays and Sundays. And I was just so motivated today to film a challenge video. And the one that I haven't seen going around a lot lately is the one palette challenge. So pretty much the point of the challenge is that you have to use every single shadow in that palette or else you fail the challenge. So I chose the most colorful palette I have in my collection, which is the Take Me to Brazil palette. This is the second one. This is the first one. So this is her sister, and this is what it looks like. Yes, girl, I'm about to use every single color in this palette. I think I can do it just because I used to do such colorful looks. The only thing that's probably throwing me off is that there's like these two gold shades in here that I have no idea what I'm gonna do with, but I already set my eyelid with concealer, and girl, it's 2018. We no longer set our eyelids with translucent powder, so just put any concealer. I recommend the Tarte Shape Tape or the NARS Creamy Concealer or the ColourPop one. And once you apply, you can do it with the Beauty Blender or a brush. Just wait for it to sit a little bit, because if you go right in with eyeshadow, it's gonna be a little bit slippery. So just let it sit. It should feel a little bit tacky. And we're just gonna go straight into the challenge. So I'm gonna start off by using the red shade, and I will have a picture here, and every single time I use up a shade, I will have like a little emoji on it. That way you guys can go along and count with me. So I'm just grabbing this small brush. I'm going to begin by packing that color on over here. Oh, I still have a clear plastic on my mirror. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna lay out the colors first. So red, orange, yellow, green, and then I'm gonna blend them all together. That way it makes the process a little bit easier. So then I'm going to grab that like darker orange. Oh yeah, look how pigmented that is. And then I'm gonna grab that neon color. It's right below it. Honestly, I feel like both of the oranges are exactly the same, except one of them is like shimmery and the other one's full on matte. Okay, now for the yellow, I am going to grab that dark yellow first. And I'm going to be placing that right here. Okay, so now I'm going to grab the other yellow and place that on top just to make it pop a little bit more. I'm going to grab that like super light yellow that's at the very top. And I'm going to apply that on top of the matte just to make it a little bit more pastel-y. Okay, I'm going to move on to the green now. So for the green, I'm going to mix both of these light greens. They're both matte, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, they're both matte. So I'm going to mix both of those. And I'm going to add that right on the inner corner. Actually, you know what I should have done? I should have added this dark green over here first. I'm grabbing some of that darker green. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. So I still have like these other dark greens over here that I don't know what I'm gonna do with yet. So what I'm thinking is that I'm going to do red, green, yellow. What? I just realized this whole time that I didn't have you guys zoomed in. I apologize. Okay, back on track. So I used a brush that I thought was clean and it wasn't, and it kind of added like brown shadow right here. I don't know if you guys can see that. It looks a little bit like darkish. Oh my god, you can see my you can see my extensions. Sorry guys, I have my appointment in like 2 days to change them because it outgrew my hair. So I'm gonna be facing this way, that way you guys don't see them. Okay, so we're gonna leave that like that. And now I am going to cut my crease. I have never cut my crease this big, but I feel like just so you can be able to see every single color, it'll be best. So now I'm grabbing that dark green and I'm applying that on the inner corner. I have to stretch my eyes because they wrinkle a lot. Oh, bitch. Oh, wow. Look at that green. You guys see that green? So now I'm grabbing that light blue color. Next, I'm grabbing that like a little bit darker. It's just a little bit darker, kind of looking like a navy blue. I'm adding the color right here. I have a lot of blue, so I have to kind of make it look like just light transitioning to a dark blue, if you get what I mean. For the dark blue, I'm going to be mixing these two colors that are right next to each other. Kind of looks like a periwinkle color. Let me mix this darker blue down here. I don't want it to look too periwinkle. I want it to look kind of like darkish blue. So I'm gonna use this brush right here to kind of blend all these colors together. Oh wow, that looks actually really good. Props to me. So now we are moving on to the purples. I'm gonna think about how I wanna do this. I have like a light, medium, and dark purple. So I think I'm gonna, oh actually is this a shimmer shade? Yeah, it's a shimmer shade. I'm first gonna add this violet color right here. So now I'm mixing the light purple and the dark purple. What is this? What's a blue sap? I got scared. So next I'm just going to add some concealer on the bottom portion of my eye, that way I can do the bottom part. Okay, so for the brow bone area, the white color to the left, I'm going to use as my highlight for my brow bone. Okay, I kind of highlighted that area. It kind of makes it look like a streak though. Don't like that. So I'm going to grab this pink on the bottom over here. I know this is looking a little bit crazy right now, but just wait, okay? Be patient with me. So next I'm going to grab the light pink. And then I'm gonna start off with the shimmers now. So I'm going to be adding all the shimmers on top of the color that corresponds. So I'm going to be adding this light shimmery shade on top of this pink. So for the dark green, I'm grabbing the green that's on the bottom. Oh wow, it's actually really pigmented and really pretty. And then for this light blue, I'm adding like this aqua color. Actually, let me try using my nail and see if that works. Oh wow, that's a color. Okay, so now I am moving on to, actually I missed this super light green over here. Add a little bit to the green side. Let me blend it in. So I added the dark and light green shimmer. So now I'm grabbing that super light purple and I'm adding that on top of here. You really can't even see it. It kind of looks the same color, huh? Well, we're gonna still try with this blue here. We're gonna try to mix all of these together. So I have this like red and this like kind of violet color, so I'm gonna be mixing the two. I'm gonna mix the red first. I'm going to apply that reddish color right here. Okay, so I mixed both that red and that pink, and then I'll just go back with that purple. For the black, I'm just going to be putting that on my eyebrows just because I don't want it to mess up the look. Not too shabby. Okay, so then we have this white color over here, and I'm going to use this as the inner corner. I have this like gaka green color left that I'm gonna place on top of this green. Kind of makes it look like a olive green now. So the only colors I have left to use in this palette are the two colors that I was afraid of, these like goldish ones. Oh, actually, you know what? I know what I'm gonna put them on. I'm going to put them on my lash line. I'm gonna mix both of them. Ooh, this looks super good. I don't think you guys can see it, but my lash line looks gold. Okay, so that is it for the challenge look. Now I'm gonna do this other eye and come right back. That way I can finish off the video. All right guys, so I am back now. This is the final look with the lashes and the beat face. I'm honestly obsessed with how this turned out, and the lashes are in the Style Send Nudes by Lash Pop. I will have them linked down below. I'm honestly pretty shook as to how this turned out, and I am just beyond obsessed with it. So yeah, I want to tag Shelby, Tina, and Nas to do this challenge, as well as Thomas Halbert. And that is it for this video, guys. I will see you guys until next time. Russia.